Hey, what up, Z Clan? How you doing? Welcome to my Fallout 76 100% defined outfit video, guaranteed. Now, in today's video, we're gonna take a look at the mask. It's really hard for me to pronounce the name of that mask and the outfit over there. The outfit can be easily found, and actually, you can sell it for a good amount of caps to vendors if you have high charisma. It's somewhere around 40 to 50, maybe even more, depending on your charisma per outfit. So that's why I pretty much come here on a daily basis from now on and find this outfit all the time. Plus, I'm surrounded by enemies, but they're on top floor, so we're good. All right, so let us take a look on the actual stuff. So it's this mask right here. How do you spectate? I keep forgetting. Inspect. It's called Faschnacht mask. I'm sorry if I pronounced that wrong. Oh man, come on. Give me a break. I'm from Ukraine. And the straight jacket. Right? So these cost a lot, and you can find a whole bunch of them here if you're very careful. So, in order to get to the outfit, oh, my bad. You need to come to the Fort Defiance. By the way, if you did not know, you can trigger a daily event here to kill Scourge Beasts and other. You can get a lot of good XP and other stuff. It's a pretty cool event, but be sure to be ready to spend a lot of ammo. And I don't know, if you're playing a low health HP build and you end up running into three Scourge Beasts and then the fourth one arrives, well, you're screwed. All right, so what do you gotta do? You gotta enter the fort. This is gonna be the main entrance. Then you come here. You'll have left and right. You'll need to go right. So you run all the way straight. Once you turn right, you turn left, right again, run through this thing. Then you turn right, go up the stairs, just one floor. You run straight, you turn right again, and it should be right here. So you can get the mask and one more additional straight jacket. This is 100% guaranteed, guys. Now, if you come here and you don't find the mask, that means someone already picked it up, or you have picked it up, and the next time you'll be able to pick it up within after 24 hours expire. That's why first I do my best to first find, make sure, double check. So it takes me a couple of days to make sure that the outfit actually there and you can acquire it. But not from the events one. Events one is all depends on your luck. So I actually have one more video coming up on the technical data. There was a viewer who is having issues in finding the bomber jacket. I'm sorry, bro. You just need to keep pushing and you're gonna get that outfit. Because turns out there's way more outfits that you can get. So yeah, I haven't found the engineer outfit that you've mentioned in the comments, but I did find something else, which I'm gonna soon make a video. Actually, let me show it to you. Which I'm gonna make a video about it. It's called the. Where is it, man? No, that's not it. Man, you see, I have all these outfits because I want to redo. There you go, Field Scribe uniform. Check this out. Not bad, huh? Oh, actually, this mask fits this outfit pretty nicely. I'm actually gonna do an outfit right now as well for the Wolf Fisherman cap. It's also here, it's 100% guaranteed. But I wanna do one video per. Per outfit. Something like that. I mean, that looks dope actually. Yeah. Cool. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and do one more video for you. And guys, thanks all for watching. I hope this video helped you out. And if it did, don't forget to leave that like, subscribe if you want to find out more. Hit the bell to be notified whenever I'm uploading a Fallout ongoing live for any of the live streams that I do. Leave your comments, I always get back to them. If there is a specific outfit you can't find, let me know. I'll try to find it, or have already might have found it. You never know. And if you want to help the channel grow, consider subscribe. I mean, well, consider subscribing and sharing this video somewhere in the media, such as Facebook or Twitter. Right? It really helps a lot. It's optional. I almost died for some reason. But anyway, thanks all for watching. Hope you found this video useful. You have a good morning, day, and night, whatever you guys locate it, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye.